Innocence, and this is the third chapter of devotion. Enjoy. Okay, so last time we had a mission, just go.
I'm coming.
No more, but two men.
The candles are to show that you're thinking of someone.
Oh, can I light one?
If you want to. Don't burn yourself.
Thank you.
She yelled at him that mom and dad was
Mommy
were gone.
And Daddy.
Were gone.
Watch over
and
them.
You will never see them again. So he just ran away after that. We had to save him from the people in the village, from the people of the village.
The sound
scared us.
There's an echo.
Hello,
Hugo. There might be people here.
Oh.
Barricade.
I don't see.
So
I can see properly right now.
To stop someone from getting in or out.
The dark. So please bear with me. If I do some, if I go to the wrong direction, something like that. I really, really can't see here. Ah, it's a wall. Okay. What now?
Could be our way out. Climb up.
I hope it doesn't break like the other one.
It won't, Hugo. Trust me.
Amicia, there's someone there.
Children, what are you doing here?
Father, we need help.
Leave. It's dangerous. You have no business being here.
Wait, please. It's important.
We should go and talk to him.
Is he the one who knows where Laurentius is?
It has to be him. It has to.
Oh, they've broken everything.
What's going on here?
Perhaps they're building bigger beds?
I don't think that's it.
Neither do I. Neither do I.
I know that smell.
Medicinal herbs. The monks must have put them in the water to purify themselves. Mother used to do the same.
Brightness
carnations. We had some in my herbarium. But those ones are prettier.
Hugo, we have to keep moving.
Wait, wait. Come here.
What?
It will protect you. And is pretty, too.
Oh. All right.
Now we
That's
can go.
Cute.
Thank you, Hugo.
You're welcome.
That was very cute. Very, very cute. Okay. Is it love for this place? I'm curious. Wait. There's some more materials around here. Let's see the other side.
Father.
You again. I told you to
just
leave.
Just a moment. Just a...
You have no idea. Leave while you still
Please.
Can.
Please. Someone has to help us. Do it for him at least.
The Robert Darun, coat of arms.
We are his children. We are looking for Laurentius, the doctor. Do you know him?
Yes, yes, I know him. And I know he used to look after your family. He spoke of you. I am Father Thomas. Your presence here is not a good sign.
The Inquisition. They came and they...
I can imagine. But what is happening here is far worse. You must leave immediately, or you will die.
Father, the villagers wanted to kill us.
Oh, they're mad. They're mad. Oh, Laurentius. Laurentius. No, I cannot leave the church, but... an exit. Through the crypt of the Three Saints. It may not be too late. I shall try to put you on the path to Laurentius's farm, but... after that, may God watch over you.
Seems very scared.
All seems calm for the moment. Come.
At least it didn't have color and guilt. Like everyone who has had the help since then. Before then.
Father, why are there crosses on the village doors? Is it really the plague?
It started with bites during the night. Then... the sickness spread, first in families, then to everyone. Fever, boils, people started dying. And when we finally found out where it came from, it was already too late.
And where did it come from?
Are we nearly there? Brother Morel should be here. We are the last two remaining.
It didn't answer at all. Where did he come from?
Stay here. Father?
Oh,
what is the matter?
Father?
Is he having an attack? An attack? Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh no, the mice. I saw the candles. Oh my god, it's sticky so.
Brother, we're going to have to climb up. I'll have to put the torch down.
No, please!
Calm down. There's a torch holder. We'll still have light.
But then what?
We'll find something. I'll give you a hand.
Right.
Their plague. Rats. The priest spoke of a way out through the crypt.
Amicia! The three statues!
The crypt of the three saints! It's the exit the father spoke of. Well, we have to find another way. I'll help you.
Yes. Up there, Amicia.
I should be able to knock it down. not to look. We can't do anything for them now.
It's horrible.
I know. Come on. You go first.
All right.
Right, we'll pass at the same time. I'll go first.
Yes. They're making too much noise. Too much noise.
Hugo, calm down. This should make things a little easier.
I've just upgraded the rocket, so keep going. Wait, it's not here.
Oh, no.
Spoke to Song.
I don't see any torches. How can we? What are we going to do? That seems to keep them busy.
Are you sure?
Another hand should be enough. We're getting closer to the way out. Let's be careful. We'll be safe if we go that way.
Don't fall. Don't fall.
We won't fall. Hold my hand tight. That torch!
There's a hole in the grating!
We'll be safe if we go that way.
Don't fall. Don't fall.
We won't fall. Hold my hand tight. We'll be safe if we go that way.
Don't fall. Don't fall.
We won't fall. Hold my hand tight. Lift this up. Can you get the torch?
Yes.
It's heavy. Hugo, hurry up. Come on. No!
Are you all right?
Yes. Stay where you are. The ground is rotten.
Misha, how am I going to get back?
We'll find a way, don't worry. As long as you have the torch, you'll be safe.
But what about you?
We'll move together. That way, the light coming through the grating will protect me too. Ready?
Ready.
Here we go then, slowly. Very good.
Look, there's a hole.
We'll be safe if we go that way.
Don't fall. Don't fall.
We won't fall. Hold my hand tight.
torch.
There's a hole in the grating.
I'll lift this up. Can you get the torch?
Yes.
It's heavy. Hugo, hurry up. Come on.
Are you alright?
Yes. Stay where you are. The ground is rotten.
Nisha, how am I going to get back?
We'll find a way. Don't worry. As long as you have the torch, you'll be safe.
But what about you?
We'll move together. That way, the light coming through the grating will protect me too. Ready?
Ready.
Here we go then. Slowly. Very good.
There's a hole. Do you want the torch?
Yes. There are too many rats on my side.
But where can I get through?
The hole behind you. That's the only way I can see. Go through there and I'll meet you on the other side.
Are you sure?
Just stop if you see rats. I'll be with you very quickly.
All right, but please hurry.
Quick now. Hugo! What's going on? Hugo! Talk to me! Come on! Come on!
Did it fail? Or no?
He's fine. You're fine. Stay focused. These twigs burn too quickly. I won't be able to keep them back long enough.
This is very repetitive.
I shouldn't have left you alone. It's too risky.
That's all right.
Ah. Thank you. We can get out of here now.
Yes, far, far away.
Go on, climb up.
Of course.
Oh, what's that on the ground?
Should we go anyway?
Yes, we've managed to get this far. We'll be fine. Just stay close.
It's the playground.
What's that stuff in your voice?
I don't know. Did that.
You think so?
Yes, we're in their nest.
So they're going to be even more angry?
Disgusting.
You touch the walls.
Yeah, it's burning my throat. Over there! Light! We're there, Hugo!
To be dead.
Do anything
Hugo.
I want her to come back.
Because she's